Let's make skinny margaritas.
First, cut one lime into wedges, then take one of those wedges and rub it on the edge of the glass and then dip it in the salt. Then you're gonna juice one orange and then add some ice into your shaker. Make sure you're using a good tequila. I like Don Julio Blanco. Toss it into the shaker with some lime juice and orange juice and a touch of agave. Shake it real good and then pour into the glass and garnish with a lime wedge. You've just made the perfect skinny margarita.